Is this working? Is it working? I hope it's working. Hi everybody. My name is Cream the Rabbit, and this is my friend Cheese. Ciao! Welcome to our very first YouTube video. We started a channel. So, I've seen my friends make YouTube channels. I saw Mr. Sonic, Mr. Shadow, Mr. Knuckles, and Miss Rouge, and then I thought that, well, I want to be a part of it too. I want to be a part of a YouTube channel. Isn't that right, Cheese?
For knots, they help tighten your clothes.
understand why anyone's asking. So, I'm just gonna go with female. A lot of people disagree. I wonder why that is. Gotcha! I don't know either, Cheese. Alright, next one. If you were hit by... Oh, this one has some violence. I don't want to do any that's too bad. Would you rather be an 80s child star actor or a 60s one-hit wonder? Well, I'm a child. I don't see what's so bad about acting. Jojo! We could be in a movie together, Cheese. Jojo! Wait, what if we were in a movie with our friends? That would be so much fun. I guess I'll go with the actor, if that's what it means. A lot of people agree. Cheese. These are a little violent. Let's skip to the next one. Would you rather get $20 or get frequently complimented for one day? Well, money is not that much of, important to me. Sure, it helps us, but it's really not. But what's most important is to be kind. And being kind to others, it makes you feel happy. So I would have to say, get frequently complicated for one day. I would love to receive compliments and give compliments to others. I want to try to make everyone's day as bright and happy as I can. Isn't that right, Cheese? Yeah, we can invite them to tea parties. So we're gonna go with frequently complimented for one day. Oh wow, 60% and 40%. I don't understand. Alright, next one. Would you rather be married to someone who is a know-it-all or very ignorant? I'm too young to be thinking about this romance stuff, but I would rather marry someone who is really smart. Sometimes it's actually great to be smart, to be a genius, but being someone very ignorant, I don't know. It's just not very nice. So I guess I'm gonna have to say a know-it-all. Oh, looks like a lot of people agreed with this. Even though I'm too young for this marriage stuff, but hey! Cha-cha! Would you rather have a flying car or have one TBPS internet connection? Oh, it's a future technology thing. I don't use the internet too much. I use it sometimes. I like to read and play with toys, play outside, pick flowers, all that kind of stuff. But I would like to watch movies or whatever, but a flying car would be really cool. Well, actually, we can already fly. Gotcha! Yeah, so a flying car wouldn't be important to us. Gotcha! Gotcha! You're right, Cheese. We do get a little tired from flying, so having a flying car would be nice to relax. Well, I guess we'll go with the flying car. Would you rather be Supergirl or be Quail Man? I don't know who any of these are. Let's try to find one that we know of. For a story that you're... Okay, I guess we could try this one. For a story that you're interested in, would you rather read the book or see the film? Well, seeing the films of movies is really good, but the films, they don't always have everything that's in the book. So, and when you read the book, you can travel into a different world while reading. Ciao, ciao! So, as much as I love watching movies, but I guess for this time, I guess I'll go with read the book. Wow, this seems pretty easy. Isn't it, Cheese? Ciao! Well, I think that does it for our first video. That was a lot of fun, wasn't it, Cheese? Ciao! Well, that was our first video. It was a lot of fun. I hope we can do more. If you like this video, leave a like, hit that like button, and subscribe, and then you can come to our tea party. We can have a tea party and make flower crowns. So yeah, that does it for our video. Thank you so much, for watching, my little flower buddies.